I think click once is absolutely going to change the way people, deal with applications. One of the things that we hear from people all the time is that deployment is just so hard, and I deploy and, it writes over things and I really don't know what's going on, and then my computer crashes and my application doesn't work anymore. I can't hook up anymore. And I have to manage the actual rolling out, and I have to manage rolling out updates, and this is a big, headache and nightmare for people. And click once kind of does that for you automatically. So I see that as being one of the biggest features that's in this next release, that I think is just going to kind of take the world by storm. But again, because I work on the compiler and the language, and that's really where my passion lies, I'm really excited about the code snippet stuff that I think Robert showed you a few weeks ago. That I think, just being able to take a piece of code and not have to componentize it and package it up into a DLL, or copy and paste it and then have to regrok the actual code there and change the elements that need to be changed. Just the fact that that's all encapsulated for you and wrapped up into this nice tidy package, I think is going to make programming just that much easier at kind of a fundamental level, because it means that, while you're programming, you can be thinking about, as you go, how do I take this code that I'm writing now and make it more generic and make it reapplicable? And you save it up into your own repository, and then you just reapply it, and it's all ready to go. And it just makes you that much more productive, but it also makes you think about the way that you program your applications in a different way. It makes you think about reuse, which I think also, and reuse and
Generics.
generosity?
Oh,
Generosity,
generosity.
yeah,
Okay.
exactly. Because I think that if you think about those things as you're programming, you're just automatically going to create a more organized application that's better encapsulated, that is more extensible as well. And so I mean, I kind of hope people take that to heart and really use it, and